they got that little parking lot blocked off. Look at that. Pretty high. Still got a way to go before it gets the Chinese restaurant.